Do you know that you can enhance your sketch experience with the Search Pane and Estimate Items window? So you're trying to add estimate items right in Sketch, and you need to know how to bring back the Search and Estimate Items window. In this video, I'll show you how to toggle on and off the Search Pane and Estimate Items window in Xactimate. If you'd like to learn more about how to add estimate items right in Sketch, check out the Xpert tip, Adding Line Items Using Graphical Estimation. So to start, here's a created sketch in the full screen window. To toggle on the Search Pane, press Ctrl+Shift+1. Now the Search Pane window appears on the left side, and you can use it to add desired line items. If you want to go back to a full screen sketch workspace, press Ctrl+Shift+1 again to toggle off the Search Pane. To toggle on the Estimate Items window, press Ctrl+Shift+2. Now the Estimate Items window appears here to show added line items. If you want to go back to the Sketch workspace again, press Ctrl+Shift+2 to toggle off the Estimate Items window. Learning how to use the shortcut keys to toggle on and off the Search Pane and Estimate Items window gives you more options to search and add line items to the sketch in Xactimate. That's it! That's how to toggle on and off Search Pane and Estimate Item windows in Sketch. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.